and my husband saves the day yet again. You know, Smallville, there's something amusing about being married to a guy who can see through a brick wall and change the course of mighty rivers, not to mention fly, yet still likes to walk to work.
That's just the farm boy in me. You know, if the rocket ship that brought me to Earth as a baby hadn't landed in Kansas...
You'd still have incredible abilities far beyond that of mortal men. But I'd be calling you Bronx instead of Smallville.
I was thinking Addis Ababa.
Tegucigalpa.
Novosibirsk.
So what do you think, Novosibirsk? Seems like it just might be a slow news day for once. Metropolis? It could be 100 different supervillains. Clark?
Those drones appear to be using Brainiac 13 technology. Lois, if Brainiac 13 is behind this, if he's back somehow...
We are in big, big trouble.
So much for a slow news day. Station is under attack.
coming in groups. Little remember each of the drone's vulnerabilities. Hum of those generators. Better follow the sound trail.